Tu n'as plus qu'à ça.
Un ballon.
Tu n'as plus qu'à ça.
Qu'est-ce que tu as à square? This is a rectangle, so we are going to fold.
Okay.
So we are going to fold one of the corners, so we
can
make a triangle.
Fold
it and cut off the part. Because of the point that is
dress.
I am going to make a cat one. It's an animal that has
made a
color. You can decorate it. It's the way you want. Like this rabbit. Now you fold the, it's again to make a cross in the middle. Cross and you fold the corner towards your cross. For three of a corner, you had to use tape. You need to cut some tape to tape the corner. You only have to tape three of the corners. You have to. You don't have to tape to the. You only have to tape it to make an opening. You tape it like this and do the same with the other. You have to. The one end, one of the ends, we will need it to be open. take the rest of the paper and draw the ears on it. You can also draw the hearts and whiskers and the rest of it. You will need to cut it out. It's for the nose. You can make as small as you want. But don't make them too small or you have to fold the paper and say small. You have to, if you want to make whiskers, you can, but you can also don't make the whiskers. You can make paws too. This rabbit one, you can attach paws. And if you want to stick it to the, if you want the back to stick to it, you can take a piece of tape and roll it up and stick it so it can stick. The nose to it.
You like to draw the eyes. It has tape on a place where the eye should go. You can take a piece of paper and cut and draw an eye on it, and then cut it out and stick it to the envelope. Then if you are going to stick an eye to it, take a small piece of tape. It don't have to be too small. And stick on the eye. If you want to make pieces, you can you can use markers or a pencil to draw them out.
Thank you, everyone.